Welcome to the stream chat. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel. Thank you. And it's your boy Lamine. You know, we back at it again. Right now we got 0 subscribers, you feel me? You know how it is though. You know how we do it out here. Big bangs on it. You know what I'm saying? Bullshit right there. You hear me? Bullshit.
building sensitivity. So I'm actually running it at 1.34 right now. I'm kind of messing around with this. This is probably subject to change. It might go up slightly for me. But I actually started out jacking this up to 2. So what this actually does, and I gotta explain this really quick, because I don't want people hearing out there and just maxing their building sensitivity to 2. I think for a lot of people that's gonna be unmanageable, especially for people who are already working at a higher sensitivity. What this is a scale, right? So it multiplies your base sensitivity by this whenever you take your building menu out. So if you're a player who plays at like 7-7 and you're really good at playing at 7-7, you have really consistent aim, but you want to up your building sensitivity. Unmanageable, at least for me. I would not be able to handle that. My brain would just like, I would.
Okay, Kevin, USAA Bank is here to help you stay on track. Budget's looking good. Fair for a fill up? Green line some beef jerky too. Hey, see?
USAA Bank helps you stay a step ahead. Find help at every turn.
Ah!
USAA Bank.
Hello.
Hey, Accelerator.
You good, man?
Fucking tips in, man, by just.
Oh, shit, a little bit dead.
Fucking ass.
Thank you. if you can hear me again, please come get me. I jumped accidentally and killed myself. Thank you. Thank you. And there's people on Dusty, by the way. I have a mini for you. Oh, never mind.
rolling.
How much health does it have, bro? Second time I hit a nigga for 150, bro. And tell that shit.
live my best life out here, dude.
Well, it's not even my dude.